woke up at 3 in the morning to the cutest thing ever.